Well, we're not leaking any fluids. It's still drivable, but not safe. Holy shit, it's pushed my door right back. It doesn't look like it, but the door doesn't even want to open. Poor deer. Bent its legs right back, it's busted.